challenge. This little one literally looks like she's about to
eat your soul.
Eat souls. The cat's running away.
Why do you got Simon?
And these two are, I don't know what they're doing.
Why does your hair look like you're turning gray?
Look how sad he looks. He's looking at us, interacting with each other.
Ba-ba. I'm cooking dinner, so ba-ba. Y'all won't hear my big ass mouth ba-ba. Very often.
Ba-ba. 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 Okay, I'll stop. How do I get out of here? Uh-oh. There you go. Okay. So today, I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do. I just... Drooled. We need to have more babies, because let me tell you, we're on part 31. 31, I think. 32, maybe. I don't know. And we only have 12 babies so far. So, that's not cool. So, we need to be popping out some babies. So, right now, we're gonna go and woohoo with... Where did I go? Oh.
You're feeding your dog, you kitty.
And these little shitheads grew up. I'm assuming... everything's going to shit. I'm assuming I recorded that. That was really creepy. As you just seen, I just made a new house. I forgot their toilets. Why is there a plate over here? My life is a disaster, my friend.
My ass is a disaster. What are you talking about?
Nobody needs to know that.
And so is yours. Dear sweet heavens, do not let this girl fart.
Tell the whole world about my farting problems. Asshole. And? Okay. So, in the last episode, I don't think I recorded it. Oh. I guess not. I thought their potty was all the way up to... Are you guys doing it? Yep. Okay. Last episode, I thought I uploaded them, yes. I thought I got them to, my brain is not on today, Jesus Christ.
Nope.
I thought I got them to level 2 of potty, oh my god, but apparently I didn't. So, we're gonna potty train. Wait, who has to pee? One of them just had to pee. Both of them have to pee. Awesome. Okay, so you are gonna teach this little shithead to go pee. And I know, nope, I can't break my own rules. Never mind. And then you gotta teach the other shithead to go pee. And then by then they should be level 2. We don't care about mama stats. Mama stats don't matter. I'm glad I just became good friends with my daughter. Right. Jesus. Why are you wearing your sexy outfit when you're trying to teach your kid to go potty? What is wrong with you?
Everything.
Your kid can see your yoo-haw.
Your
yoo-haw? Your yoo-haw. Your hoo-ha. Your kid can see your
hoo-ha. Your
hoo-ha. Hoo-ha! I keep messing it up. David, will you take this kid to the potty, please?
Your cuckoo.
As I say, your tutu. Oh, this one's not gonna get to two.
Oh, no. I'm actually referring to you as cuckoo.
No, it's tutu.
You are crazy.
Well, everybody already knows that.
I eat cuckoo.
Patty.
What?
How much do you love me?
What do you want?
A spoon.
We're not best friends or anything.
Patty, do you love me? What do you want? Why are you yelling at my child trying to poop?
Because he wants to.
I just fed his asshole.
He's a douche. I mean, what?
Are you going to bed in... We have a room right over there! It's not even that far away! Oh my god. I just started this episode, and this episode's already going to shit.
Ha! Oh, look at her little hoodie!
Custom content.
Well, no shit.
Melanie should turn to level 2 when I potty her. But... oh, I forgot to make her do it!
Do a duet?
A pregnancy test. Whoops.
I told you it's not you sit. We're gonna say make
her do it. Look how cute she is.
Right? Jesus, those are some knockers.
Hey, you want some Snickers? I actually don't want it anymore. I grabbed it because I thought I wanted it, but I didn't! Oh, I just became good friends with my other daughter.
Somebody's getting pissy.
Who?
I just heard clawing at the door.
Is Angel still in there?
Angel's beside me, sleeping in your bed.
Then it's Gabby?
Probably.
Oh. Family tree. So I was looking at my family tree earlier. So, out of 12 kids, 4 of them aren't blonde.
Damn. All your kids are blonde except
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of 12 of them, 8 of them are girls. But now that Averlyn is almost an elder and can't get pregnant anymore after she turns into a fucking elder, I'm gonna have all boys. You watch.
Yeah.
You. Sims that are pregnant cannot age up. Woo. I didn't even take a pregnancy test yet. That's good to know. That's a good way to learn if you're pregnant or not. Excuse my eating, I'm starving.
She doesn't want to wait for dinner to be cooked.
I never wait for dinner to be cooked.
It's cool.
David, I hate you. Are you peeing yet?
No.
I'm gonna have to teach them one more time. This thing is so cute. Look how cute this thing is.
Oh, yeah.
I came with toddlers. I think this came with, kid stuff. What are you getting the line for? Honey, there's no line! What are you talking about? You got in line to... Okay. Both kids need to go to fucking bed, like, now. Okay, loves, go to bed. Go to bed. What? Why do we just do 15... pregnancy test, even though I already know I'm pregnant. Read to a child. Oh, I don't have a child yet. No, Mom. Does that work for a toddler? I just licked my mouth. I just put my finger in my mouth. And now everything's wet from my spit. Okay, I need 3,000 points. So I'm going to read... Well, after they wake back up. Is there anything in this? Meatballs! I wonder who made those? PewDiePie. Stop making love out here!
Hi!
Why is there food out here?
Mommy. Mom.
What?
Mom. Look at my legs.
But who the fuck is scratching at the door? The evil demon.
You just walked in and laid down on the back of my legs. So okay. You're not getting up to check the food in the microwave, see if you can, if it's done thawing yet.
I secretly put Felix's remains in here, and now I'm eating them. Ew. Did you see how fast the cat ran up here? She was like, get the food! No, she has to pee. She has to pee, that's why she's screaming. I didn't realize that I didn't give her a litter box.
Oh, poor baby.
I'm really bad at this cat thing, aren't I?
Just like your normal cat.
I didn't even shut up. I didn't even want the damn thing to begin with.
But why, the cutie?
Yeah. There, go pee. Stop screaming at me. Don't poop in my house either.
And now your kids have it. Like, oh my god, mom, you can't get rid of our cat.
Yeah. Quality content. Quality content! Coming up! Are you done? Are you done? You look really depressed. You still look like you have to shit. Oh my god, she is!
Gabby.
Oh!
Is your human scaring you?
I can't remember if this is a boy or a girl. Wait a minute. She literally pooped by her front paw.
Ew.
Her butthole was right here, but her poop transported up here. Imagine her transporting poop?
Yep.
All pets.
She's pulling a smoke. This is what smoke does to me. And misery.
Front door for all pets.
There we go. As soon as I lay down, I've got karma laying as close to my head as she can.
Can you not throw that? No!
And you're an asshole. You're hogging my legs and stomach.
Okay, well, while your kids are sleeping, you need to take a steamy shower.
Ooh.
Where the fuck did you put that?
Did you just start to say Felix?
Yes, I did. Where did he just put his plate?
He ate it.
Oh, no, it's right here. Everything's white and their plates are white. I can never find their plates. Okay, what else do you need? You need to take a quick nap, honestly. Yes, I hear you over there. Okay, I think I'm on song 5, 6.
Song 5?
Yes, but I don't know because I can't see what song I lastly wrote. I'm just naming them like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I just did 5 because they disappear after I say I wrote them. Oh. They disappear in my inventory. They're not there anymore.
Gotcha.
I don't know if that's a glitch. You're just gonna do it in the bathroom? Really? No, look. She's just writing her song in the back. Well, I guess when inspiration hits, right?
Yep.
What are you doing? Today's gonna be.
Let's get it on.
Oh, I was like, why is the cat in the... Actually, you're gonna stop doing that. I wanna do a garden. So you're gonna purchase seeds, and you're gonna purchase... I don't remember what seed... I'm gonna purchase one of each. I think I want grape seeds, but I don't remember what grape seeds are. Grape seeds are fruits, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. I'll buy 5 of those then. I understand. One is not for the folks at home, suddenly, but I have to go. Who the fuck wants to die alone? My heart's breaking for my sister in the condo she colored. I know that's not the right word. That's what I've always said. Okay, bitch. No. What do you think you're doing? Come here and plant these fucking grapes. My cat is running around like a fucking psycho person.
That's your normal cat.
I meant in the game.
I know, but that is your normal cat.
Look at her. I don't know what she's doing.
She's having fun playing with herself.
She's just running.
She's playing with herself.
She wants to look. Don't scratch that, please. I'm gonna sell the rest of these. Burr! Because I just want grapes. Because grapes make the most money. I think. We're gonna start a grape farm, and then, like, in our heads, we're gonna start, like, a wine farm. When did I start recording? No. Shit. So, that's what we're gonna do. Okay. So, at 7:30, I'm gonna quit. This one is not for the folks at home. Sorry, but I have to go. Who the fuck wants to die alone? That same dude has walked by 6 times.
On the game.
On my phone.
Yeah, so on the game.
Well, I'm playing 2 games at once here. I know, I'm the best video game player in the world, right?
Oh, yeah.
Who the fuck wants to die alone? In the condo, she okay, and then now, after you do all that, then you're gonna... Are my kids awake yet? No? Oh, speak of the fucking devil. Okay. My husband's fucking sleeping again. Of course. Asshole. Oh, I guess we're not husbands and wife. Do you have to pee? No? Did you pee yourself while you were in bed? Better not have. What?
Is it you?
My toddler?
Oh, okay, yeah, never
mind. I'm like, why are you saying ew?
I thought you were talking about David.
Mm-hmm. Nope. Who the fuck wants to die alone? That is so cute. I've never seen them do that. Was that your butthole? Kate!
Yes, it was my butthole.
Bye, Kate. See you tomorrow.
Bye, Kate. Where do I stay?
Okay, now Mama needs to go to bed. Mama needs a nap. While baby just sleeps. And then she's gonna watch TV. You're not having fun playing in the fucking ball pit? What the hell? Your fun is so low. Oh, there we go. Keep playing in the ball pit. Keep playing in the ball pit. That's just going to be what you're doing until your fun goes all the way up. Mama's going to bed. Why are you awake? Go to sleep. You're just going to wake up in the middle of the night. Fucktard's playing games over here. I'm sleeping. So the only one I can watch really is her. And her fun's all the way up now. That looks so much fun. I want to play in the ball pit.
Same.
I want to play in the ball pit. What do I do with this? I just found that. Oh! That is fucking cool. I don't know what pack this came from. I just found it. I was looking through. I was making this house and I was just looking through stuff and I saw a bird feeder and I'm like, bird feeder? I didn't know the Sims had that. And then what do you know? Sims has a bird feeder. Okay, now I think everybody's sleeping except this toddler who's about to go to bed. Go to sleep. Tittle tattle. Yeah, you're a bitch because you're sleepy. Go to sleep. Now this little one's gonna wake up.
Move.
Is it like in the defroster? I thought there was a dream cloud over top of her. I was like, why is there a cloud over her head? Super concerned, super confused. Oh no! Why are you awake? Yeah, go wake up your father. That's funny. Yeah, go wake up your fucking father. Don't wake up me. You're gonna have some fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. That's not how that song goes.
I don't care.
Is it? That's a Wiggles song. I don't know how that song goes.
I don't know what song you were singing. I just knew that made sense to me.
Oops, I did. Does anybody else know the Wiggles? Just me? Okay. Why is my... You need...
What was that?
You need to stop leaving your guitar in the bathroom, damn it. This is not the first time you've done that.
David?
No, me.
Oh, naughty, naughty.
Let's make some mac and cheese. I don't know if you're a vegetarian or what.
Nothing.
Me either. Oh, I remember what I wanted to do into this part. Halfway through the part. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. What are you doing? Aww. I like how the cat's following her. I want fucked up. Okay. I'm gonna put the fruit salad away. Your sister should be waking up any time. Her energy is almost full. Fruit salad. Don't wash your hands. Just, I hate that Sims have to wash. I mean, it's realistic, because you're supposed to wash your hands every time you...
Yeah.
But, God, it's annoying. Yummy, 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 yummy fruit salad! I'm gonna be singing that for the next 20 parts.
Yes, you are.
Yes, I am! Okay, what are you doing? You're still sad? You need to fucking go to sleep is what you need to do, little girl. You are a terrible child. You're silly. You're silly! Why are you such a difficult child? My difficult child is not being difficult, but my child that's not supposed to be difficult is being difficult. What is going on? Oh my god! The child that's just sleeping and being peaceful is my fussy child. She's silly. Does that make her, like, never sleep? Is that a thing that happens? Why are you following your father? Eat faster! Damn it. What? You didn't make a serving.
Angel, you bitch.
The bitch just made a serving for herself and did not make any other serving. And I told her to make a serving for everybody.
Well, the bitch also just woke Gabby up, who was sleeping comfortably on the back of my leg.
Well, now you don't have an excuse to not get up. That's why she did that. Yeah, you're mad because you're tired. Well, maybe if you actually stopped waking up every 2 seconds, you wouldn't be tired!
That is true.
Damn it! Where's your plate? There you go, child. Good job! Wow, we have a lot of money.
Yeah.
And I didn't cheat that money either. That's all from the old house that we had. Because I took it apart because the toddlers wouldn't go up and down the steps. So I was like, okay, this is too much hassle. So I'll just...
Make it a single story.
I'll just make it a single story. What was I going to make her do?
Fuck if I
know. It's too late for me to do it now. Everybody's sleeping. No! Bitch. You're a bitch. You're a lover. You're a smile. You're a toucher. No. Are you ever gonna wake up, or are you just gonna sleep forever? I mean, I'm not complaining if you sleep forever, but... You are way off key. Shit! I don't give a motherfucking flying fuck! That's what she's playing right now. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. It's just the singing episode. Hey, she woke up! My dead zombie child finally woke up! Now she needs a bath. I also need a... Oh, she? I need a potty trainer after she's done eating. So that she can have a potty of two. You're an ass. Not what I meant. Okay.
Hi, this is the party of two.
No, potty.
Yeah. Patty of Two.
Patty of Two! I ain't inviting nobody! David, did you finally go to... Oh my god, you finally went to bed in your own fucking bed. This room is so plain. I didn't put any, like, designs or shit up because I was just like, I want to save my money. But I don't know why I said that. Whatever. Tis fine. Rather have some money in the bank for when bills come, because I'm assuming bills are going to be freaking expensive.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah! So this part's going to be boring. Sorry, guys. Can we actually, like... I didn't hear anything you said except, everybody hates me. Stop playing your food!
I said, I'm so boring that everybody hates me.
Child?
So stop!
She's eating with her hands. You know what sounds really good? What? Meatballs. Meatballs sound really good.
Same thing, just a little bit bigger. Or smaller.
I was gonna say, their meatballs are huge. That's what she said. Shut up! Alright, so next part, I actually have something planned that I wanted to do in this part, but I forgot about it. But at least we got her pregnant, right? We got her pregnant in this part. We have another baby on the way, right? I don't know what I'm assuming she's still in her first trimester. Yeah. And if we hurry up, this child, oh, stop it. This child is never going to get any sleep. Like, this child keeps waking up. Every time I put her to sleep, she just wakes up like an hour later. This poor child is going to be sleep deprived the whole time. Ew. Ew. Do you see that smoke coming from her? She farted and smoke was, like, literally drifting through the whole entire room as she was walking past. Yay! Melanie can use the potty chair on her own! Yay! Good job, Melanie! Good job! Bubble butt. Bubble, bubble, bubble butt. Bubble butt. Bubble, bubble, bubble butt. Okay, come on. Inviting nobody. Nobody but you. Come on. So this is where we're gonna end this. Whoa, I didn't know the space bar did that. What? Really? Oh, now it's not working. Oh, I broke it. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, slap that like button. And if you haven't already, that subscribe button needs slapped too. And we will see you. Everybody's gotta interrupt the outro! Are you done? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, I'm gonna punch you. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, slap that like button. And if you haven't already, the subscribe button needs slap too. And we will see you later. Bye. All right,
guys.
That's it
for this episode of the Sims 400 Baby Challenge.